So today I am going to review this Miniso stitching box I bought from Amazon. The price of this box was 190 rupees. So I will provide the link of this box in description box below. So now this box is made up of plastic. The plastic is quite sturdy. You can see the quality. And this comes also with a handle. The handle is quite loose, but we are able to carry this with this handle. So this box is travel friendly. So now let me open the box and show you the products and the function of each and everything. So now after opening this box, we are getting a quite big space to keep everything above, and this three sections divided. In this we can keep the things like this, long things, and in this we can keep the things like this. So now let me show you the functions of each and every product and what all I got. We can take off this platform. This is also made up of a quite sturdy plastic. Also inside this box we are getting this needle combo. There are many sized needles. I will show one by one each needle. Now let me show you the more things inside. Now there is a small scissor inside to cut the thread. Now I will show you the safety pins. We are getting quite number of safety pins, and now there is a set of threads of different colors. You can see we are getting black, royal blue, light green, brown, pink, orange, like light orange, green, red, pink, yellow, and white. So these are in a plastic wrap, and we can open when we need to use this. Just opened the threads which were given in the Miniso box. So the one thing, there are colorful threads provided, but the one thing I found which is not a good thing is the volume of this thread is quite less. See the volume of this thread. See, and I will compare this with the thread I bought from the market. See the volume of this thread. This is quite a good amount, and this, see this, you all can compare this too. Just the packaging is given large, but the volume is very less. This is the one thing I didn't like about the box. And now the box is empty. There are no needles inside to keep the thread, but we can do one thing by keeping the thread in a compact form so that the threads do not get mixed up. Now I will show you the functions. So now I'm closing this box, and you all can see one thing, that this box is made in China. I do not prefer buying things from China, but I think this product is quite a cheap product in Amazon, and this is already in India, so we can surely buy this because now this is an Indian product, because India has bought this from China right now. If we are not buying this, this is the loss of India and not China. Now let me show you the functions and the product one by one. This is a finger ring. The use of this ring is to wear this in thumb or this while stitching, and you can push the needle inside the cloth or while stitching or inside the buttons so that you do not get hurt on your finger. So I will show you one demo of this ring. Now if we want to insert this inside and we want to push this by our hands, fingers, so we will get hurt, of course. So this thing, ring, helps us to insert this inside the cloth or a button so that we do not get hurt in our fingers. Now let me show you the function of the other things. Now this is a equipment to draw or line the clothes. Like if you are doing a blouse piece or making a blouse piece, you can put the drawing above, and then you can put a tracing paper which can be easily found in a market or a shop, and then you can put the piece of cloth, and then you can do the marking, trace the drawing in the paper. Automatically that tracing with this equipment will come on that blouse piece. Okay, so this is the function of this tool. Now let me show you the function of this thing. You can put threads inside the needle if you aren't having a good sight to do so. So the hole in the needle is very thin. So you can do by just putting this thing inside the needle. This will go inside easily, and then put the thread inside this. Just take a thread. You can see I am having one thread, and you can just put that thread inside this loop and just pull this thing, and your thread will get inside the needle. See how simply this works get completed. You will not have to stress your eyes even. So this is the function of this tool, and this part is very delicate, so handle this product with care, of course. Now let me show you this thing. This is a button, of course you know that. You can stitch this and use this. Now let me show you the safety pins. There are quite a number of safety pins. Like there, I can see there are 9 safety pins. So everyone knows the use of a safety pin. Now you can see the scissor. This is quite small and compact scissor. You can cut a thread or a cloth piece with this. You cannot cut a thick piece of cloth with this scissor, because this is not that much sharp. You can see I'm not having a nail cut, so I can show you the scissor quality. See, you are easily able to cut a thread with this scissor. Now let me show you this product. So in this is a needle keeping thing. So you can always take out a needle, not by just removing this like this. So there is a thing in this rotatory thing. So there is a hole, I think that is visible to you all. There is a hole in this. You have to just rotate the hole in whichever platform you want to take out the safety pins. And the safety pins are in a order, in an ascending order. The smaller one, then the bigger one. And then you can turn the platform hole and just remove the safety pin you want. See, the safety pin got removed. Sorry, I think I'm sorry. This is the needle gets removed. So in this way, you can take out any like this. See, I just wanted to take out the needle from the last platform. So I rotated the hole to the last platform, and the needle got removed easily in this way. And also while putting the needle, you just have to get the hole in that platform and just insert the needle in this. Like this. So that's it for this video, and I hope you get the informations of every product and everything inside this Miniso box, and hope this video helped you with the product and the review. That's it. Thanks for watching. Do like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel.